So you want to put it in your tub. How far out beyond the tub do you take your tile?
A lot of guys will stop the tile right there at the other edge of the tub. You want to make sure you bring your tile at least a couple of inches beyond the tub. The water comes along this edge and that sheetrock's going to deteriorate. Waterproof it. Don't let it rot. Okay, so now we're waterproof. No more rotting sheetrock.